kind of like wax museum. Yeah, wax museum. And why do we call this a wax museum? That's because there are statues. And still why?
That's because all these statues are made of wax.
Is it that simple? Well, mostly I see the statues are mostly made from rock or minerals, blah blah blah.
Nelson Mandela.
Ah,